fighting his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Corey, Roman Reigns is one of those once-in-a-lifetime talents. Few superstars thrive under pressure, battle adversity, and shine on the big stage like the big dog, Roman Reigns. You know, when you think about the many eras of WWE, you think of Hulk Hogan, you think of Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold, John Cena, but this right now is the era of Roman Reigns.
Just to put Roman Reigns in that category of all those legends, of all those Hall of Famers, just shows you how good the big dog really is.
And in the grand scheme of things, Byron, Roman Reigns is just getting warmed up.
Never catch me in the
The Rock. And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. WrestleMania victory, 6 seconds, unbelievable.
Thank you.
We've seen so many strategies carried out in the chamber. Byron, is there one that stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike. Then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but it's smart.
I hate to agree with you, Saxton, but I do. Pick your spots. Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars are in the chamber.
Uh-oh, it's locked in.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Ouch! What a shot.
Nail it by Nakamura. Look out. It's the axe kick.
So much for Nakamura being reserved.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Explorer suplex!
Such impact!
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
And guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous.
Sometimes, Corey, you see alliances form inside the chamber. How can it affect the fate of this matchup?
You need all the allies you can get in a match like this. Just keep in mind, the person who helped you might be the next one to hurt you.
You have to think long term from the start. Any two competitors can run the entire match if they plan properly.
Well, we say it's every superstar for themselves in there, and that's true, but it doesn't have to be that way until it's one-on-one.
Right to the gut!
To the chest. Set him up.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
Bang! Got it!
This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Back inside the ring.
Hooked up.
And the fireman's carrying that breaker by Shin.
That is a great reversal.
Stomping down.
Brutality.
This.
Boom, nice. Boom, what a forearm. Oh, mounting and down.
Elbows right to the forehead. Lesnar unleashed.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
Suplex.
Inverted power slam.
Wow.
Wow. This shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
And it's near.
Nice amateur takedown.
Brock Lesnar with the cover.
And a lot of boys barely pinned.
That would have been a shocker.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Shinsuke getting the better of this encounter. He is a one-man game in there.
Driver.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
This is going to be good.
From the top.
Rock Lesnar. Nice reversal.
Look out.
Rock Lesnar just too fast for him. Lightning speed from the beast.
Elbow smash.
Not looking good right now.
Bang right in the face.
Too quick to catch him there. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer...
There's the pin.
Can it?
John Cena makes the cover.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
What a match.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Man, what a clothesline.
Down to the floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh,
taking by Shinsuke Nakamura.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
His shoulders are down.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
Well, scouted reversal there. And he's heading back in. Oh, toss to the outside. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back. Absolutely planted.
Oh, oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Landslide.
So resourceful. Ooh, what impact. Something big is coming.
Up for the electric chair. Down. And Roman Reigns makes the cover. And it's the Rock. With the reversal.
Yeah, this early.
Can he score the pin?
Such precise striking.
Mounting as he kicks out yet again. And Burdick power slam.
Wow.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with him. Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
Here we go. Nakamura setting up.
The Rock's not looking so great here, guys.
Shinsuke Nakamura is rolling now.
He has something big planned.
Has been eliminated.
Slaughter suplex from Orton. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Incoming! He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
What a punch that was.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Oh, here we go! With a five-knuckle shot! Hoping to end it here!
Going for the cover.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Man, even now in the shape he's in, Randy Orton finds a way to pull through.
Was coming.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Ooh, John Cena may have it. Shot in the end, Juan Cole.
Get that instant replay ready.
Bob Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
Superman punch. Good night.
He thinks he has it.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Devastating elbow.
In the face. There he goes. Crashing to the floor. German suplex.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
With a nice reversal.
What a match. What a match. Guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous. Strike punch.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Tremendous back suplex.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Hit the mark with that one.
There it is.
locked in.
Smart maneuver. This is not.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Oh,
what a forearm.
Two behind it.
Oh, here we go!
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. The shoulders are down. Saw what he had in mind there. And another kick out. Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
Reversal.
A striking blow. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Nakamura.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know
this could do it. What's it going to take to keep him down?
He's still in this.
Dropping him with a pressure. Back to worse. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Hooked up, and a tremendous back suplex. Big punch finds its mark. Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura. Drop kick, it hits the mark. And he's heading back in.
Guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous.
The end is near. That's gotta be it.
Two.
That's a shocking elimination, if you ask me.
Has been eliminated. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Dropping with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh, it could be nap time.
Big clothesline by the big dog.
The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight. That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
We got a cover!
One, two, three.
Shinsuke Reigns has been eliminated. A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.